Hey people, Paul Mucker here. Remember I told y'all there gonna be a cosmic alignment on 11-11-11? Here it is. This is Jupiter. It's very low in the west. I told you that Jupiter gonna set in the west. Babylon gonna fall. See it here, people? Jupiter is very low in the west. Very low. That's Jupiter right here, right? Very low in the west. Hold on. It's just behind the house. It's below the rooftop, so you can't really see it that much. Yeah, but that's Jupiter, like. Yeah. You know what? Look about this. Oh, Jupiter. Here's the moon. Supermoon. Good moonlight here, right next to the moon. Beautiful star. This is which one is that? Of the OM belt. This is Betelgeuse, okay? This is before when it goes in the east, Betelgeuse was in the back. And now the solar system is in the west. Betelgeuse is in the front, okay? And the stars has flipped, okay? So that Betelgeuse right there, the Orion system. Here we go, come on, focus. Okay, that's the girl anyway. And over here. Get him, he's serious right here. Okay, he's serious right here. Just if I could see the Venus is up. I'll be right back. Oh wow, I see it, people. Wow. Okay, so Jupiter is way down in the west. Okay, that's serious, right? Let me try to get the Orion belt. Let's see if we get it. Those are really hard. It's hard, kind of hard to get, but I'm gonna try anyway. We get right here, okay? We get right there. I'll try to get bigger later. Let me try to get Jupiter before it disappears completely. Let me try. Before it disappears completely. There goes Jupiter right there. Disappear right there. so low in the West. That's just a Jupiter, right? Low in the West. Okay? Jupiter. So I have to hold the camera up so it's moving because my hand is so, it is so low, okay? Okay, that's Jupiter. The moon. Sirius on the Orion. Sirius. And what's coming up over in the east, people? Okay, so sorry, Jupiter is in the west, the moon is in the west, Sirius is in the southwest. And what's coming up in the east, people? Hold up. What's coming up over here in the east? Haha, there it goes. What's that in the east, rising in the east? See? So today is actually the 12th, but it's after midnight, so it's the 12th, but I told you all it's gonna happen, okay, 11, 11, 11, okay, it's after midnight. Saturn up here. Try to get Saturn. Saturn and Pico right here together. Lost. Oh, here they go. Actually, it's a red star and a blue star together. Oh, wow, is that Saturn anyway? No, that's not Saturn because Saturn would be on the bottom and Pico would be on the top, wouldn't it? Vice versa, wouldn't it? But they're together. A blue star and a red star, people. Look at that. A blue star and a red star together. Look at that. Wow. Yep, I could see a blue star and a red star together. Okay, so we got those right there. I don't know if it's a Saturn, it's a red star. And this is the blue star. Okay, they're together. And let me try to get Venus again, if it is Venus, I think it is. Try to get her again. Okay, there's an airplane, right? It's gonna take me right to it. Look at this. People, look at that. It's not making any sound at all. Look at this airplane, right? Oh, now it's making noise. Wow. My focus sucks today. take me right to Venus, right? I can just see, here you go. So it's gonna take me right to Venus. So here's Venus right here. It's so freaking elusive. See, if you went for the plane, I wouldn't get you. Here she go, people. Babylonian whore. If it's not Venus, then which one is it? But look at the colors on her. Look at the colors. It's rising in the east before sunset, sunrise. So people, see, that's the cosmic alignment I was speaking about, okay? And to you all, it might not mean anything, but to me, it's something, it's spiritual vibes. See, people, I don't think like most of you do. So why do you criticize me when I voice my opinions? I don't think like you do, okay? I said it was going to be a cosmic alignment on 11-11-11, and it is. I said Jupiter going to set in the west, it did. Venus going to rise in the east, it is. Right? The moon and Sirius, they are aligned. So I was right. Okay? Alright, so those of you who want to keep talking trash and think that your belief is my belief, no, it's not. Okay? What I've spoken have come to pass. It's a spiritual thing. Okay? Alright. One of my people. And what this means, I don't know. But to me, it's a blessing, okay? Hear the puppy in there. To me, it's a blessing, okay? I guess the dog is agreeing with me. So, once again, okay, that's the Venus rising in the east. Red and the blue star together. Okay. Red and the blue star together. Over here we have the master of the night. This is Sirius. I don't care what anybody says, Sirius is not a sun, Sirius is a planet. I don't care what y'all want to say, y'all have no proof. All y'all have are pictures and telescope. It's not a freaking, I don't think it's a sun. What make y'all think it's a sun? Huh? Because your scientists say so? I think Sirius is a planet. That's the 10th planet right there, people. It's the closest thing to Earth. That's not in our solar system. It's Sirius. Okay? That's our 10th planet right there. Over here we got the moon. Mindable, okay? Mindable. That is good and light. But Sirius is the planet of the crossing, okay? Sirius is the planet of the crossing. So Sirius is nibble. The moon is nibble. Venus is nibble. Jupiter is nibble. Mercury is nibble and Saturn is nibble. Okay, people? But the real, real planet of the cloud crossing is Sirius right here. Okay? You know why it's a planet of a crossing? Because it sits right on top of the cross. It sits right next to the cross, the Orion belt. Because so Sirius and Sirius and Betelgeuse form a cross with Rigel. I mean, sorry, Sirius and Aldebaran. Aldebaran, I'm sorry, is next to the moon. And Betelgeuse and Rigel make up the cross. serious plight of the country. And so, you have your lesson now. 11, 11, 11. One love to those who seek wisdom, knowledge, and understanding.